where we discuss the latest news and developments from around the world. Today's topic is the proposed $50 billion underwater high-speed rail between China and Taiwan. China has been planning to build an underwater high-speed rail tunnel between mainland China and Taiwan for several years. The proposed project aims to improve transportation between the two regions and boost economic growth. The project has faced significant challenges, including political tensions between China and Taiwan, environmental concerns, and technical obstacles. In this video, we will discuss the proposed project, its benefits and challenges, and its potential impact on the region. To provide more details on the background of the proposed high-speed rail tunnel between China and Taiwan, it is important to note that the relationship between China and Taiwan has been fraught with tension for decades. Taiwan is a self-governing island that has been separated from China since 1949, when the Chinese Communist Party established the People's Republic of China on the mainland. However, the government of the Republic of China, ROC, retreated to Taiwan and established a separate government, which has been in control of Taiwan ever since. China considers Taiwan to be a renegade province that must be reunified with the mainland, while Taiwan maintains that it is an independent sovereign state. Over the years, China has tried to assert its influence over Taiwan through various means, including military threats, economic coercion, and diplomatic pressure. China has also sought to isolate Taiwan on the international stage, pressuring countries to sever diplomatic ties with Taiwan and recognize China as the only legitimate government of China. The proposed high-speed rail tunnel has been seen by some as a way for China to further exert its influence over Taiwan. Critics of the project argue that it could be used as a means of integrating Taiwan into China's political and economic system, making it more difficult for Taiwan to maintain its independence. The proposed project has also raised concerns among Taiwan's allies, particularly the United States. The U.S. has expressed its support for Taiwan and has been critical of China's attempts to isolate Taiwan. The U.S. has also warned that the proposed high-speed rail tunnel could have security implications, particularly if it were used to transport military personnel or equipment. Despite the political tensions between China and Taiwan, there have been efforts to improve relations and promote cooperation between the two regions. In recent years, there have been exchanges of visits between officials from both sides, as well as increased economic and cultural ties. The proposed high-speed rail tunnel has been seen by some as a potential avenue for promoting greater cooperation and exchange between China and Taiwan. The proposed high-speed rail tunnel between China and Taiwan has been dubbed as one of the most ambitious infrastructure projects in history. The tunnel would be an engineering marvel, spanning more than 100 miles, 160 kilometers, across the Taiwan Strait and reaching depths of up to 150 meters below the surface of the water. According to reports, the project would cost an estimated $50 billion and take approximately 5 years to complete. The tunnel would feature two parallel tubes, each with a diameter of around 18 meters, and would be capable of transporting both passengers and freight at speeds of up to 350 kilometers per hour. The proposed tunnel would begin on the coast of Fujian province in China and would end on the west coast of Taiwan, near the city of Taichung. The tunnel would consist of three sections: a 22.8-kilometer undersea section, a 56.2-kilometer underground section on the Chinese side, and a 49.5-kilometer underground section on the Taiwanese side. The proposed project has been touted as a way to promote economic integration between China and Taiwan. Proponents of the project argue that it would facilitate greater trade and investment between the two regions, as well as enhance cultural exchange and tourism. In addition to promoting economic integration, the proposed high-speed rail tunnel has also been seen as a way to enhance transportation infrastructure and connectivity in the region. Currently, there are limited transportation options for travel between China and Taiwan, with air travel being the most common method. However, flights can be expensive and subject to delays and cancellations due to weather and other factors. The proposed high-speed rail tunnel would provide a reliable and efficient transportation option, potentially reducing travel times between the two regions from several hours to just 30 minutes. Despite the potential benefits of the project, there have been concerns raised about its feasibility and environmental impact. Some experts have questioned the economic viability of the project, given its massive cost and potential challenges in financing and operating the tunnel. Others have raised concerns about the potential environmental impact of the tunnel, particularly in terms of disrupting marine ecosystems and causing water pollution. There have also been concerns about the security implications of the proposed high-speed rail tunnel, particularly in light of the ongoing political tensions between China and Taiwan. Critics of the project have argued that it could be used as a means of integrating Taiwan into China's political and economic system, potentially compromising Taiwan's sovereignty and security. Additionally, the tunnel could potentially be used to transport military personnel or equipment, which could further escalate tensions between China and Taiwan. Overall, the proposed high-speed rail tunnel between China and Taiwan is a complex and controversial project that has garnered both support and criticism. While it has the potential to promote economic integration and enhance transportation connectivity in the region, it also raises concerns about the feasibility, environmental impact, and security implications of the project. Political tensions between China and Taiwan are a major obstacle to the proposed project. Taiwan's government has opposed the project, seeing it as a means for China to exert its influence over Taiwan. The proposed tunnel has been seen as a way for China to increase its control over Taiwan, and could further strain the already tense relationship between the two regions. The construction and operation of a high-speed rail tunnel would also pose significant environmental challenges. The disruption of marine habitats and ecosystems could have serious ecological consequences, and the operation of the high-speed trains could also affect marine life, particularly whales and dolphins. Careful environmental impact assessments and mitigation measures would be required to minimize the project's impact on the environment. The proposed high-speed rail tunnel would also face significant technical challenges. The tunnel would have to be designed to withstand the high water pressure and strong currents of the strait, as well as seismic activity. The construction of the tunnel would require advanced tunneling technology and engineering expertise, as well as the development of new materials and construction techniques. The financial challenges of the proposed project are also significant. The construction of the high-speed rail tunnel would require significant investment, estimated at $50 billion. The project would require a combination of public and private investment, with the Chinese government expected to provide the bulk of the funding. However, the cost of the project could increase due to unexpected geological conditions, delays in construction, and other factors. Operational challenges are also a concern. The operation of the high-speed rail tunnel would pose challenges such as maintenance and safety, which would require careful planning and investment. The trains would need to be designed to withstand the high water pressure and strong currents of the strait and operate safely and efficiently in the tunnel environment. 1. It will also increase the cost of this large-scale project, so it is still unknown when this gigantic project will be realized.